design it and how do we assess it? We had three common themes in terms of how it's important. The first one was that we thought it should be personalized. I know in math, and I speak for our math department, we have lots and lots of ability levels. We have IEPs. We have kids that are at risk that might not have the same resources as others. We have more privileged kids, advanced kids that are in standardized classes, so on and so forth. And I'll let these kids take over for individualized.
Independent.